Alright. Main game. Let's continue from where we left off. Yeah, they're a bit subtle, but they're there. Yeah, it's done. It's done terribly. Alright, so in our last episode we Elizabeth got mad at us because we were taking her to New York instead of Paris. So she ran away from us. We eventually caught up to her and made a new arrangement. And Daisy Fitzroy, who's the leader of the Vox Multiply or something, or like the resistance group in here, and these stole our airship, so we need to get some weapons from and Fink's place. And we discover that the main dude who makes the weapons is missing or dead and is in the Good Time Club.
Ah, DeWitt, my boy! You know, the best kind of interview is one where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated. But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute! And in times like this, I could use a brute!
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming, DeWitt. Now, Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up. A man like me could have use of an old Pinkerton like you.
Right, so Fink wants us to do some of his dirty work, but I guess we kind of have to. Vending machine, alright. What do I want to upgrade? Also, can I buy carbine, machine gun, shotgun, sniper rifle? Alright. Increase sniper rifle fire rate. You know what? Why not? Tend to use the sniper quite a bit. Decrease shotgun reload. Sounds nice. Some damage boost for the volley gun. I'm using that right now, even though I don't have any ammo. So I used it all, but why not? All right.
More money.
Ooh.
Cash.
Thank you, Elizabeth.
All right. Let's find Shenlin and get the hell out of here.
Now, now, all I ask is that you finish what you started, DeWitt. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants.
Do it.
Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand at handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
There he is. Want to get rid of him first. Yep, Kevin, I did. Did I? No. I never got any. Not since I used it on The handyman. I think that's what they're called. Always forget to turn that program off. Alright. There we go.
I do say I like the cut of your jib.
Dude there.
Oh.
Alright.
You need this.
Appreciate it.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Where's Mr. Big Dude?
Fire and fury!
There you are.
Yes,
nice, alright.
Quite the eager beaver, isn't he?
No.
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock, but without the old gal, they don't know quite what to do with themselves. Pick this one up at a hiring fair for a song.
So a dude jumped down here. Bunch of dudes. Oh. Alright, where'd you go? Alright, he went down quick. Nice. Gave me some good stuff in there. No idea how that guy fell down.
I'm looking for more.
All right, there you are. All was my ammo.
Rival is an expert with the automata. Wants to replace all our security with machines.
Do it.
I'll give the old boy credit, though.
All right.
It would be fewer mouths to feed.
I think I need to take this RPG.
For the glory of
Columbia. There you are. Oh, those are machine guns also. There'd be one more.
Alright.
Another balloon? Yes, there is. No, that was the same one, I think. Maybe there was two of them. Why haven't you exploded yet? Get some medicine.
First aid.
Ah, it's the other machine gun.
Congratulations, DeWitt! You know, when your name was first passed to me, I wasn't quite sure you were the man for the job. But now, I can say with certainty that I was quite wrong.
I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Now, I know all about your little
job,
Fitzroy. But do you really want to take her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fink Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you this. I will get what I want.
Sure you will. All right, so now we just do a bit of looting.
I think that's the way down.
All right. Nice. Getting lots of good ammo. Yeah, I knew it was down there, Kevin, but didn't want to go down there with all the people. And I got it anyway. Ominous. Don't really see how this door covers. But unless, like, there's another door that just got broken off or something. Alright, what are you, Mr. Vending Machine? Vigor upgrades.
Need money?
Sure.
Catch.
Thank you. See you. Was not fallen salts. Thought I was. Anything else, real quick? Yeah, this is pretty much like now where you play the full game. Let's listen to Fink's audio log.
I had thought you a fool, dear brother, when you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Alright, let's go find some more salt. That accidentally did that. That and I never saw this door or this machine. Yes. Ooh, I can buy lockpicks. Oh. Alright, full on volley. Purchase RPG for later. Pull on sniper and buy some lockpicks. Oh.
Want to hold on to this? Okay.
Sure.
Catch.
Ah, I'm glad I came this way. Alright. Health or shields? Let's buy some shields.
Feel better already.
Alright. I have both of you guys. Shotgun. More money. health. Wow, they're just like giving you all the salts now in case you missed any of them.
What's that?
Yeah, I agree, Kevin, but they only sold me three of them, so.
We might need it later.
Oh. Ah, there it is. Alright, so since there was a room on this side, might be another one on the other side. Doesn't look like it. Alright. Let us progress. Wasn't sure if they're actually gonna attack me or not. And thought I actually got a double headshot, which would have been awesome. And cabinets. Ooh, hand cannon. Cool. Oh, since she got vaporized, she's just like a ghost corpse. Interesting. Oh, people from the Vox Populi. Anything in here?
I'll be.
Ooh. Nice. I got a good bit of lockpicks right now.
Look, Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Alright, so now we have his number to call.
Can you open this, Elizabeth?
I'll see what I can do.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
And I was with the Pinkertons. They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking. Throwing down tools.
You hurt people.
I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
All yours.
Huh. Okay.
Come out!
Dog people may come out. I don't think so, Kevin. I think that's, after this point.
A code book.
Any idea what it deciphers?
No. Let's keep an eye out.
Yeah, I think it's after I, rescue Chen. Oh, alright.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn gook. You know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company? Throw a bucket of ice water on him. We got three more to bring in tonight.
Right, yes. That was it? Yep, alright. So I believe that is Chen that they're interrogating.
Oh, what's that smell?
Ain't no privies down here.
They treat them like animals.
After them! Stop!
That it? Okay. I believe you are Comstock? Yes.
To tax the black more than the white, is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote
what
to the white...
What people have done to deserve to be locked up in a place like this?
Fink don't need much of a reason.
Oh, come on, Elizabeth.
No, he doesn't.
Banish your children from a perfect garden.
Wrong one.
Or drown your flock.
Listen to that from the beginning. You guys can actually read it now, too.
Is that not cruel? To forbid the mixing of the races, is that not cruel? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red, is that not cruel? But is it not cruel to banish your children from a perfect garden? Or drown your flock under an ocean of water? Cruelty can be instructive. And what is Columbia, if not the schoolhouse of the Lord?
Yeah, Kevin Jordan said he was gonna watch the VOD later. I think he's doing family stuff or something like that.
Found some money.
Oh. Okay, came from there. Guard came out of here. The interrogation room. That's for sure. Probably that's what these other rooms are gonna be. Oh. What's a holding cell? Member of the Vox, looks like he died here. Oh, these are numbered. Alright. So then, if I had to take a guess, Finks? Or, not Finks, so. Yeah. 5 lockpicks or... Alright, so that's a story, so that's why that's 0, so...
Elizabeth, a little help?
Give me a second.
Let's open this one first. That's where, Chen's gonna be, in there. Another dead dude, and... ooh, new item. Special clothing. Got some pants. Melee targets briefly vulnerable victims. Not bad, but I do like the one that I have now, which Oh, you know what? Yeah, I never actually had pants, so yeah. I thought, the pants overrided this one, so yeah. So yeah, people are now gonna die very quickly when I melee them.
Seems easy enough. This is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
Done.
Awesome.
DeWitt, you're a lion. But you can't blame me for looking after my own interests, can you? Now I know Fitzroy has come calling, but I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt, not hyenas.
Well, I mean, Fitzroy has my ship that I did kind of take from Comstock, but it's mine now until she gives it back. good. Yeah, he did.
We're too late. God damn it. Hank,
this is what he meant.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
Oh.
What the hell did...
I see
these guys.
Heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Walker. Chen Lin.
Oh, it's a tear.
It was never here.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
Heads.
Tails.
Dead.
Alive. We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
If we go into the sphere, I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
Yep. All right.
Okay, open it.
No blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another clue.
Something tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Kind of like my volley gun. All right. Set seized by order of the Columbia Police Authority Vox sympathizers. So, yeah, I agree, Kevin. They are quite good characters. Alright, so let's see how much has changed in this new world that Elizabeth brought us to. I mean, you can hear all these guys yelling. They're asking to get out, but... Oh. Well. I mean, that did shut them up. Okay, so yeah, like now all the cells are open, or there's actually people in them. Ooh. All right. Where is set lockpick, Elizabeth? I saw it. He was in the room. Nope, not in the room. All right. Okay, Elizabeth, where was the lockpick? Thank you. Ah, there it is. Nice. All right.
Daisy Fitzroy. Come on, you piece of horseshit. Tell me about Daisy.
Cut him loose.
What?
Scarfield says cut him loose. They're bringing his tools to the lockup. That'll keep him clean, I guess.
Why?
What are you, the Columbia Gazette? The chink's wife got friends in high places. Come on. We need to sell.
So I guess that's the rest of his interrogation.
I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
I don't suspect you can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
Fire's going now. Yep, different reality.
These men.
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world.
Disgusting. Sick.
Look at their noses. They're all bleeding.
Just put them out of their misery. Handgun, alright.
What was wrong with them?
They remembered.
Remembered what?
Being dead.
Oh yeah, that would like... that would make me freak out also if I knew I had died in another reality. Get everyone? No.
I'm out. That man we just fought. In the other world, he was the one who was strung up on the wall.
In the other
more
world?
More money.
This whole
okay.
This makes my head hurt.
You have different reality, different positions for people to be in. Also means no. I was gonna see if he had more lockpicks. Yeah, alright. Guess we just make our way up now. Yeah, it is kind of weird, Kevin. I guess it's like for like a split second, the worlds kind of like cross paths with each other. All right, you gonna say anything? Nope. Let us leave and see how this new new reality has really changed.
You know, I wasn't born deaf. I hear what it is people are saying. Why is it, Mr. Fink, that we have to work 16 hours a day? No, let's be clear. I would like to...
On it!
...to shorten your work day. But the fact is, I simply can't. Why not, you ask? Well, I can summarize it in one word. Morality.
Black cannon over there!
The other man is the tool.
Ow.
Still looking.
There you are.
I've got ammo. Here you go.
Thank you, Elizabeth. All right, thought you were dead. Stuck in something.
I've got me. Look.
Thanks for the help.
Frank isn't giving you the job.
Cannon. Shotgun.
Now, some folks just aren't satisfied with their place here at Fink Industries. But I tell you, there's a purpose for all living things. Would the pharaohs of Egypt have been able to stand at the top of their pyramids if the Israelites had not made their bricks?
I think it's what's behind me, Kevin.
Industry have been able to ride the rails had not the Chinamen laid the track for them. So I say, chin up! History is built on the backs of men like you!
Yeah, I think it's what it's like kind of behind me. I gotta say, it's a really good touch. It is actually legit showing what's behind me, or what's like, you know, kind of to my side. Maybe a little bit, but don't really see it taking up too much.
Open.
I've never seen a lock like this. Anti-pressure device, a spring-loaded wiper, a relocker? You'd need a battering ram to open it.
Oh. Okay. Alright, let's enter on Chen's shop again. I think that's where we need to go.
Do you hear anything? No machines.
Yep, I was right.
No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs now.
Booker, look.
This is different.
It's a figure of Comstock now.
Yeah, we're in Chen's place, Kevin.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous. No place for stupid people. Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin.
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
I don't know.
I mean, you know that and the fact that he's all being glitchy and stuff.
Kill my husband? Come.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up. The impound in Shantytown.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
You know, I wouldn't really call him racist. He just doesn't know how alternate realities can work. Let's leave.
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
His stare. I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
Yeah, I know you are, Kevin.
Found him!
Oh. There you are.
Kill him!
Here, ammo! Take this!
Much obliged.
Thank you, Elizabeth. Oh, looking right at it. On the desk in the front desk area. I think I passed it already, Kevin, but is it back in Shen's spot?
They're here.
All right. Was here. The desk, front desk area. Ah, was the lockpicks? Thanks for that. Alright, it was a lockpick. Alright, cool. Thank you.
Purpose is to keep order amongst the lesser creatures. Then you have the cow, the beasts of burden. Now, they provide meat, milk, and labor. And then, well, there are the hyenas. The troublemakers, who only serve
we go.
To rile up the cow.
Don't want to pull you just yet. Ammo and stuff. Ooh.
Take this.
Take some money. Nothing back there. All right. So I guess we go. Oh.
If you want to ask me, ask
oh.
me.
About what?
Oh.
My finger.
We're moving the trains.
Sorry, I didn't.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
A very odd dialogue. I think they just did it to bring attention. Oh.
Elizabeth!
You bet!
Ooh.
Open it.
On it!
Even better.
Surrender!
Nah.
I'll cripple you!
Yeah, her finger, the they showed her finger like as soon as we got her. She just like never brought it up until then, or until now. I think they're just bringing it to your attention just so it doesn't shock you later on when you actually see how she got it. Vending machine, all right. Nope. Anything else in here?
More money.
Some money. Oh, that's death. All right. Just make our way forward. The shotgun. Yeah, I've never seen. I think I've seen some of the DLC. I haven't seen all of it. Octopus Vigor, I don't remember seeing any. Or passing it. Unless it's something they added. In the DLC. Ah, behind the cage door. Well. Might have it already. No, no.
You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. It must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
All right, a lighter vigor. That's what I thought.
This is what they want, brothers.
It might like grapple people.
You can't speak but to beg. To keep you so ignorant. You can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
Another way.
People are like this because of Fink? Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
I backed off. That was your fault. Well, I'll take my thing now. Yeah, I mean, you saw me back up too, right, Kevin? I guess I wasn't backed up far enough.
Nice.
You're dead, Peg! Dead to pigs! We'll string you up!
Like, I don't think he's that dude, but he looks like a civilian.
Not pulling your way out of this.
Yeah. Oh. All right, well, and you guys are just chilling there. Pulled their guns on me. Their own fault. Not my problem. They don't know how to take money out of machines.
There's a tear over there.
Yeah, pretty sure I was, but I didn't see it.
Death to tyrants!
There's no ah, there you are. Okay. For a second, I wasn't sure if I opened up the doors and they would all just start shooting at me. Alright, yeah, it's on. Head in, see what happens. Oh, that was good. I like him. Yep, yes, Kevin. Through here? Alright. Oh. Alright. Hey! Found it, Kevin.
A guitar. Wish I knew how to play. Might dispel some of the gloom.
No, Kevin, it's because I tried to get behind the bar. Alright. Have some fun.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by?
Oh. Alright, wanted to turn up the volume a bit. Well, you know what, I can do that in the actual game audio instead. Because I'm pretty sure I can do this, like, as many times as I want. Options, audio. That
by and by.
Nope.
Is a better home awaiting in the sky. In the sky.
Alright, can you sing again?
Oh.
Nope. Yeah, it is. It really is.
I found a lockpick.
Ooh, nice. Where is... there it is. Another root keys. Boxophone. Right, Elizabeth, where are... Death lockpick? You were looking this way. Listen to Voxophone. Hey, it's Daisy.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up.
And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Alright. So I think we've done everything. Can get drunk if we want, but all right. Bartender saw his shotgun out. Tons of lockpicks now. Just go this way now. Anything up here? Oh, leave you two alone? That's not good. Doesn't look like it, Kevin. I was thinking the same thing. Unless maybe later. Yeah, I was gonna say that too, but maybe later. Executions have 65% chance to give health. Let's take you. Melee kills give me health already. I mean, I already have someone that does that, Kevin. Although this is execution, so it's like the fancy way of doing them. It's not just spam the melee. And like all bastards, serve it best by smothering it in its crib. We hear tell that the gunsmith was making weapons for the Vox. We squashed that gunsmith like a bug.
Booker, there's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
Make no mistake, soldiers. The Vox and weapons go together like fire and gunpowder. One spark, and we'll have a blaze we cannot control.
There he is!
Passer! Take positions!
I'm heading to cover!
You got no back.
Yep.
Lever!
Hello. Goodbye. Okay, this is Elizabeth. Oh, it's a gun. We go. Oh, it's those guys. All right. Can do that? No. All right. Jesus Christ. Pretty sure these like giant rocket launchers are killing the enemies. Pretty sure I saw somewhere. Hey, there we go. Come on, Elizabeth, do it. Do the thing.
Ammo, take it.
All right, that did not last very long. Yeah.
Toilet
Yeah, I hear you, Kevin. Yeah, although when this game first came out, it was just for consoles. It came to PC later. You guys can see me from up there. I thought it gave me the option to jump on. Jesus Christ, that took forever. Big guy. There you are.
We hold these truths to be self-evident.
Rid of everybody else first. Back up top. real quick. Because I guess I come back up there later. Or something. Right now I need to go through here.
Skills to work.
Looks easy enough. There you go.
Yeah, that fight definitely took longer than I thought. Just because I thought there was like RPGs nearby or something. But no, I just had to spam my sniper rifle. Anything behind these statues? I think behind one of them there might be. Goodies. Like we got some more lockpicks. Just go up top.
There he is.
Right.
Gotta reload. Thank you, please.
Brace yourselves.
Anybody else in here? Nope, okay.
Show some spine, milksop.
Cut him off. There he is.
You got no backbone.
And you have no head. Down he goes. All right. Go down there in a second. Ooh. All right. Party open. Okay, you gave me a crank gun. I do need some more sniper ammo. Alright, sit down. can she?
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship.
Maybe that's why.
Got a lock here.
Let me see.
Okay. Elizabeth had to actually see the tools.
Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Ooh, that's pretty bad. Let's see if we can find anything else before we make the tools.
Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through.
To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
If the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back,
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Do it.
Pretty sure I... did the majority of the things I could.
Well, that did something.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
And they definitely want me using the burst gun, but nope. Well, sounds like shit's going down. Let's just leave.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
That never went off. Another one. There's lots of them. Nice. Nothing nice. I'll just leave those guys be. Because I don't think I need to kill all the guys here. It just get to a point. Hey, Kevin, the guys are free.
Strange.
You're Booker DeWitt, the hero of the box.
What the hell are they talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
Cool. Remember, I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker, your nose. I'm bleeding.
Hard to think of. Just two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
Now stuff starts getting good in the story. By good, I mean confusing.